Now, Michael, stand over there. Just as I thought. A noisy, mischievous, troublesome little boy.
You're making that up! A noisy, mischievous trouble.
Now you. Thoughtless, short-tempered, and untidy.
I don't believe you. Let me.
By the time the wind has blown, the weather been around, I'll show you if I can. No matter what the circumstance, for one thing I'm renowned. My character is for spick and span.
What about your measurements, Mary Poppins?
I'm practically perfect in every way.
Practically perfect.
So people say, each virtue virtually knows no bounds. Each trait is great and patently sound. I'm practically perfect from head to toe. If I had a fault, it would never dare to show. I'm so practically perfect in every way. Lovely, bookend and proper, and never too stern. Well educated, yet willing to learn. I'm clean and honest, my manner refined, and I wear shoes of the sensible kind. I suffer no nonsense, and whilst I remain, there's nothing more I feel I need to say. I'm practically perfect in every way. Practically perfect, that's my forte. Uncanny nannies are hard to find. Unique yet meek, unspeakably kind. Practically perfect, not slightly soiled. Running like an engine that's just been freshly oiled. I'm so practically perfect in every way. Well, those are my credentials. Perhaps you have a few questions.
Not temperamental.
Never.
Not grouchy or gruff.
Oh, the very thought.
Will you stay tender when the going gets tough?
Quite the contrary.
Do you read stories without a big fuss?
Mm-hmm.
Or have objections to playing with us?
Oh, I like games, but I choose them.
But that's not fair!
Some minor improvements may not go amiss, but at all times you must remember this.
You're practically perfect.
I guarantee.
Actually perfect. We hope you'll stay.
That lies on me. Each virtue virtually knows new bond. Each trait is great
and painfully sound.
It's utterly sound.
Spit spot?
My telescope, thank you.
But it's not fair.
I didn't say I was fair. I said I was.